In this video, I'm going to be covering the Samsung Odyssey G9 best settings for gaming. So I'm going to go over all of the settings that you should tweak within your monitor to ensure that you get the best experience possible while gaming. So press the button on the back of the monitor and you will be able to find all of the main settings. First, under the game category, make sure that refresh rate is set to the highest possible. So in this example, 240. This will give you smoothness and it's going to make everything feel much more fluid, even beyond gaming. Black equalizer can be set to 13. And adaptive sync is something that a lot of people disagree on. I highly recommend leaving it enabled. However, if you notice that it is tearing or you notice weird behavior, you can try setting this to off. Usually, I believe adaptive sync will be best because it is going to synchronize the frame rate or the refresh rate of your monitor and any game that you are playing. But if you notice that you turn it off and there is no problems related to tearing and so on, then you can leave it off. It doesn't really matter. The most important one here by far is going to be the refresh rate. Virtual aim point can be set to off. Now, under the picture category, the very first setting I recommend leaving on 100, so maximum brightness. If you notice that it gives you a lot of eye strain and it hurts, then of course you can lower it significantly. But leaving brightness at 100 is going to give you the most clear, detailed image possible. Contrast can be set to 75, and sharpness should be set between 40 and 60. If you go too high, things might have slight artifacts on them, or it's going to be over sharpened. And if you go too low, things are not going to look as sharp as they could, so it is going to look very curvy and weird. Color is mostly down to personal preference, so I wouldn't mess with this, but if you prefer a warm or colder color, you can customize this. A good balance seems to be 50, 49, and 49, so extremely subtle changes on the red, green, and blue color spaces. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing. As you can see, according to our channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.